let you on. Hey, we're chill.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
We're crawled up your ass.
Nice. And we can talk. How much do you want for it? Okay. I want it today.
Johnny! Wait up!
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Sons of bitches!
Skullcracking out there. Dead us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Aristarchus' attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Thompson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Shoot! Get the payload on the elevator, arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos, screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight. Jacking in.
Must be here somewhere.
It's grass green, birds fly, cats eat bats, rats shit gnats.
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy, come on. Evac announcement, broadcasted across all...
Bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cable! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Fucking knew it! This was never about Arasaka! This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
Not like you could ever understand, Brooke.
You're on your own. Giving you 4 fucking minutes if you want to ride out of here.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Thank you. Murphy!
Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Masher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Boss don't look too pleased with your efforts.
私、直接話をする。
Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower.There are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
なぜこのようなことを?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、シャは違う。シャは雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、つつましさがある。始めろ。
Yeah.
And you. Who are you?
Heavier than she looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, Oto-sama no sasugai han o tsukemashita. Kono onna de machigai arimasen. Hai. 1時間後には着くかと。
Fuck!
Quiet!
You hear me? I need your help.
Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open. We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I've seen them before. Troy. The exterminators.
We must get to Ripadok. Quickly!
Did well.
Do not waste time.
Victor. Will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone!
Why not just cut me loose? I'm dead weight to you.
Make the call.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica in front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit that vein by mistake, she will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking!
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is she?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. Sophie? You in there?
My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Rick. My ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realize it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. Hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Then I experienced another psyche's memories? How is that even possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now. Talk to me. V?